أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على نبي الأمي وعلى أهلي وصحبي ومن تبعهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين. Brothers and sisters in faith, I say assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Foremost, you and I give thanks to Allah for counting us among His slaves who would start the month of Ramadan upon His pleasure. We ask Him to retain us upon this path of felicity. Ameen. Usually, Ramadan comes with this spirit to do more and enthusiasm. We are eager to take on several acts of worship and work towards bettering our relationship with Allah, but all for the first few days. Be reminded that it is not about how much you start with, but your sincerity and consistency. The Prophet, peace be upon him, was reported to have said that the most beloved of deeds to Allah are the most consistent of them, even if they are few. And Allah says in Surah Al-Baqarah, أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم وما أمروا إلا ليعبدوا الله مخلصين له الدين حنفاء. And they were not commanded except to worship Allah, being sincere to Him in religion and inclining to truth. The month should be to us like a ladder. Every day we should take a step higher in pursuit of Allah's pleasures. Only through sincerity and consistency can we attain piety. We ask Allah to make His worship easy for us. Ameen. We are a few minutes away from iftar. Remember to supplicate while you break your fast. For today I say, O Allah, on this day, take me closer towards Your pleasure. Keep me away from Your anger and punishment. Grant me the opportunity to recite Your verses of the Quran by Your mercy and heal the world, the most merciful. Wa sallallahu ala Muhammad wa ala ahli wa sahbihi. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.